You know, 15 years ago, we took a trip to Egypt, all five of us. Saw the pyramids and Luxor, and then headed up into the Sinai. We had a guide, a Bedouin man, who called me Abu el Banat. And whenever we'd meet another Bedouin, he'd introduce me as Abu el Banat. The Bedouin would laugh and laugh and then offer me a cup of tea, and I'd go to pay them for the tea, and they wouldn't let me. Abu el Banat means father of daughters. They thought the tea was the least they could do. Thanks.